up your sin and trust in Christ and live a holy way from there on out, then it'll be a death of you in the end. That goes for everybody here. If you live in sin, you will reap what you sow. If you sow to please your flesh by sin, you will reap destruction again. And that destruction is hell for all eternity. The Bible calls it a lake of fire, a lake of sulfur, where the worm did not die and the fire did not quench. And if you go to hell, friends, you will be there forever and ever and ever and ever. There's no end to hell, friends. What more can you do anyway? You reject Jesus Christ. You reject the gospel anyway. The Bible says you love your sin. You love your wickedness. But what's your problem?
Yeah.